that's right after the Gwendolyn fight. That's after the fight with her in Gwendolyn's story.
I'm glad to see you are safe. How is Master Croy?
So how many of them start at the Puku village?
He's still in bed, unconscious.
Only her.
Where's Cornelius parent out in the forest?
He starts out in the underworld, actually, for his first chapter.
You better be telling the truth. So Odin cast a spell on his daughter, eh?
Yes! Please!
What are you gonna do? Threaten to kill me?
What are you doing? Leave her alone, Skaldi!
Ah, princess. This does not concern you.
Nerys, it's you! Yes, Princess Velvet. I was forced to leave the castle, so I was on my way back home. What did the sorcerer want? I do not know. When I told him that I was driven from the castle, he suddenly looked strange.
Driven from the castle? What is happening at the Demon Lord's palace?
Princess Gwendolyn, who I serve, was banished for opposing the king.
What? Where did she go?
She is to be imprisoned in the old castle in the forest. That girl. Oh, forgive me, Nerys. This is all my fault. She sacrificed herself to save me. Princess Velvet. No. I cannot
Carnivine's dad. I mean, I guess he is a boss, even if he is a piranha.
I almost lost to him twice.
You don't have to.
All it would have taken is for me to not have been able to dodge that last move. Because, I mean, as soon as he hits me with it, I'm stuck. And I'm kind of... just a little bit short on hit points.
Well, you could always grind if you wanted to. Man, what's with the fist punchy bears there?
The hell?
You should probably heal.
I should probably heal.
You should probably make a big heal.
I don't need it to be big. I just need it to be enough.
So when boss fights, when there are enemies on the stage, do they just keep spawning until you beat the boss?
Yeah.
I it's a friendly Grandma Gobblegoblin. I forgot, are they goblins?
Yeah.
A friendly goblin?
That's what he just said. Still don't believe him. I mean, as he put it.
So he's a jerk, but to somebody else.
Yeah, in short. So I still say he's rather untrustworthy.
You're wearing a goblin hat, kind of. Well, now you're fighting two steamrollers. What's her name?
Audrey.
Audrey, that's right. To stock up on stuff.
Temporary invincibility potion. It's an invincibility potion. Didn't even faster than I'd like.